am I supposed to cut?
Another chilly reception on a hot topic, taxes. Omaha families frustrated with the prospect of paying more to bail out the city. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. School may be out, but Central High School was packed tonight with taxpayers hoping to give Mayor Suttle a learning lesson.
KATV Newswatch 7's Ryan Louie is live at Central with our big story, right?
Well, I'd say a little less than 100 people showed up for tonight's public budget forum here at Central High School. As you said, the hot topic, taxes. The city explained why they need a few new ones, but a few taxpayers say or sure don't seem willing to buy it. Consider this the mayor's sales pitch, a big one at that.
The can has been kicked down the road so many times. It's time for us to be honest with one another, pick up this can, and figure out how to put the proper plans in place.
Suttle wants these taxpayers and others to understand why the city needs an infusion of cash and fast. He had the help of City Finance Director Pam Spacker-Rotella, who pointed to next year's budget shortfall of $34 million as numerical proof that something's got to give if taxpayers want to maintain a certain degree of normalcy with city services.
Quality of life is important, and we hope that you'll support us with our 2011 budget.
Right about now, though, that budget might be a tough sell. Start with the possible wheel tax increase.
It's too damn expensive to put tags on our cars now as it is, and for you to want to add another couple dollars, I know logically it makes sense, but emotionally nobody's going to buy it.
Then bring up the possible new 4% restaurant tax.
Have you left yourself any negotiating room there so perhaps you can settle on perhaps 3% or a 2% increase?
Then bring up the concern for some of simply having to pay too much altogether.
I still can't go out for entertainment. I've cut down using gas by not going anywhere. And where am I supposed to cut?
Mayor Suttle, to that, says the city really can't do much else.
I didn't create the problem, neither do you. But we've got to work together to figure out how to get through this.
Now, city officials say they really are appreciative of everybody who showed up for tonight's forum. Of course, they'd encourage anyone to show up to the following forums here in the next few days. Now, the city council likely won't vote on this budget until the end of next month. Reporting live at Central High School, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.
And you still have two chances left to tell the mayor what you think. The next forum is Wednesday night at Westside High School. The last one is next Monday at South High.